I'm getting ready to hear about that. Well, we've got major brothers in this church of faith, man. And I'm going to say the brother of the church, because he is a good 99 years young, young man. Hey, Kyle, do you have anything you'd like to say to this church while we all have your attention? Anything you'd like to say to us? About the church?
Well, it's a wonderful church. It's words can't describe.
Okay. I heard that, right? We love you. Brother Allen, you got anything you want to say?
Proud to be here. I've looked toward the front row. My family, I came to this family. Doris and Joe Bird and sat on that front row. All things really here. I just want to say, it's all love.
Lots of love, amen. You got anything you want to say, Barbara? All right, will the speaker hour come and lead us in the benediction? Oh, yeah, we need to just pray for the food. Bless the food as well. Pray for the food first.
Let us pray. God, we have come to this place to lift our voices and our hands in worship to you. Lord, may all that we have said and done and thought and been have been glorifying to you. God, we ask you to pour out your spirit once again upon this place. Bless the food that has been prepared, bless those that have prepared it all the way from the field to the table, and bless this upcoming time of fellowship to the nourishment of our bodies and our souls. May we continue to glorify you. May the Lord bless you and keep you, pour out his love upon you, equip you, and send you. And may you experience the fruit of God's Spirit, especially his peace. Amen.